Hello and welcome back to the Blade of Akai channel. You are watching Battlefield 1 and we are on part 3 of the runner. And in this part we need to storm the castle to rescue the kid.
Quit stalling, Bishop. Let's go.
It's alright, but there's like a million people out there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. With the reload. Oh dear. They always stop when I'm about to fire. Doesn't seem to be any drop with this rifle. Right. Come on. Come on. Come on. Wow. Out of ammo. Just marvellous. Okay. We're picking some up. That's good. Oh God, why am I struggling for ammo so much? Surely you would come out prepared, right? Like lots of ammo. Still got this bad boy. Any collectibles? No, let's get going. Right, they're filling us with suspense with the music.
Where's the entrance to this damn place?
Up here, where the white kind of diamond marker is. Just here, look. Yeah, big blue door. Okay.
What, again? You sure you didn't just want to shoot me?
Come on. Let's get you out of here. Place is about to come down any moment.
No, we can't leave. There are still hostiles coming, and we can't outrun them with our wounded.
You get going, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still...
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fawn. It'll be enough distraction. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat then. Oh, so you're disobeying orders now?
Well, I assume you did to come here. Up and at him, lads. Let's go.
That's a bit of distraction 101. Right. I don't think we're going to make it through this.
This is it, I guess.
Ammos. How hell's that noise all about? Right weapon for the job. Hey. Sounds like it's just down here. Shut up. Courtyard. We're doing it.
Hit the question there.
Jack, better be close. Can't keep this up.
Are you kidding me?
Keep this up.
Can't see through the smoke. How can he? Can't spawn now, it's gone blue. Captured. You can stop shelling now. I've captured the base. Where's this flare? Fighting continued for 9 months, but would ultimately result in a hard-won victory for the Ottomans. They held Gallipoli. Almost 100,000 Ottoman soldiers gave their lives while defending their homeland. From their ranks come the battle-proven leaders that would go on to found the Republic of Turkey. For the first time, Australians and New Zealanders fought under their own flag. Tales of heroism, mateship were pivotal in forging their national
identities.
Well, that was The Runner. That was Chapter 3 in the Battlefield 1 campaign. Another good story in this campaign. It's just been win after win with these, as far as I'm concerned. I hope you liked this one. If you did, don't forget to hit like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to comment down below about the campaign and what you think about it so far. And I shall see you all in the next video. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye for now.